of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, 2019, and the new Queen of the